Hey everyone, I'd like to welcome you to today's webinar on the Facebook ad formula. Can everyone see me and hear me? If you can, just please type right into the live chat box. Awesome, getting lots of yeses. Great. This was kind of an experiment. This is the first time I've ever integrated a live video feed into a webinar. So it worked. So I just wanted to introduce myself and let you see me and let you know that I'm a real person. I'm Brian Bagnall, broadcasting live from Chicago. And if you'll do me another favor and just type into the live chat box, you know, what city you're watching the webinar from. I'd like to see how far we reach. So the webinar is packed. And so please don't leave because you might not be able to get back on. And I want to thank you so much for being on the webinar, and I'm going to switch back to the PowerPoint slide so you don't have to look at my mug for the entire time. Thanks so much. Okay, so I want you to meet Courtney. And Courtney's my assistant, and she'll be handling the live chat portion of today's webinar. I can't talk on the webinar and, you know, answer questions at the same time. So if you have any questions, comments, anything like that, just shoot those towards her, and she'll be taking care of those. Okay, now, there's tons of people on this webinar. Let's see where everyone's from here. We got people from all around the U.S., Chicago, Fort Lauderdale, New York, Canada, not in the U.S. Lots of people from that are from the U.S. too. We got Cyprus, the U.K., London, Germany, Ireland. Oh man, Dublin. We're all over the place. So I want to thank everybody for coming on the webinar. Some of these people are in time zones that are not exactly convenient for right now. So I want to let you know that I really appreciate it, and we're really going to cover a ton of great content here. And I want this to be an interactive webinar, so please feel free to ask questions. Okay, let's get rolling. So you're about to discover how to use the power of Facebook to make $10,000 a month on autopilot. Okay? Facebook social ads is the best hidden traffic source available right now. And we're also going to cover what you can learn from McDonald's that'll make you 14 times more likely to succeed in business. So that any of these relate to you, you're sick and tired of being pitched the internet marketing product of the week that's promising to change your life forever. You're tired of your family snickering behind your back because you have been in business for a while now, but you haven't made any real money. You see 234 different ways to make money online, and you're not sure what the right direction is for you, and nobody seems to offer a complete solution. You're ready for the learning curve to be over and have a real business that actually makes money. You're tired of working with so-called free traffic. Now, if any of these apply to you, this webinar is for you. You're on this webinar because you're not happy with your life in some way. Well, I challenge you to take a journey with me and have an open mind and dare to be different. You'll overcome all these challenges before the end of this webinar. You'll also find this webinar to be very refreshing because I'll be 100% honest with you. I'll tell you the good with the bad. Now, I know you could be spending time with your family or doing something completely different. So I want to make a promise to you. And I like to start every webinar with a list of promises because it keeps me honest and it keeps me on track as well. Now, I, Brian Bagnall, promise to extend a helping hand and share with you the exact business model that allows me to earn over $300,000 a year online. Okay. Now, on this webinar, I'm actually going to show you a system that works and is working, not tease you with bits and pieces of information. I also promise by the end of this webinar that you'll be able to create a campaign that's making you money by this time tomorrow. I promise to show you how this business model will allow you to generate traffic today that's making over $10,000 each and every month in 3 months' time and grow more and more each month. I promise to provide you with the same chance of success as if you were to have your own successful franchise like McDonald's or Subway. And finally, I promise to provide you the pathway to success that you've been seeking. I promise you more fun out of life and the ability to provide yourself and your family with everything you want out of life for you and for them, and the peace of mind that comes with that. Now, is that a bold promise? Absolutely. I even offer you a virtual handshake. I'm pretty old school. I still believe that my word is my bond. And a lot of the business deals I still do are secured by a simple handshake. And I offer you a virtual handshake to seal my promise. Here's a big warning for you. Missing the big reveal will surely thwart any hopes you had of making it big in internet marketing in the upcoming year and could cost you thousands of dollars. So please listen closely. Some people who have been on this webinar before even reported having trouble sleeping after they get this info. Let's both commit to no multitasking. This may be the most important 90 minutes of your life. Call it luck, call it fate, call it destiny, or call it whatever you want to call it. But today, right now, is a defining moment in your life. And I think you'll forever look back at this information I share with you today as a breakthrough and realize that you have found the step that you can step into in just 24 hours and start seeing income that really makes a difference. Studies show that multitasking results in you wasting your time. You'll pick up some info if you multitask, but not enough to implement anything or do anything big. So I need your full attention and commitment that you'll stay engaged. I promise you I'll make sure to move fast and only show you what's important and what you can use right away to start making money in your business right away. So make sure to tell everyone in your house that you just can't be disturbed. Shut down all the other programs on your PC. Shut down your email, your Skype, Messenger, and even put your cell phone on silent like mine is. And let's both agree to not text while we're here. For this webinar to truly be a turning point in your life that you really want, it really is that important. Please make sure nothing can distract you and take away the chance of having a breakthrough. Great, so let's move on. Here's what we're going to cover. I'm going to show you a way to use the immense power of Facebook to make $10,000 a month on autopilot in the information business. Now, information marketing is the lowest overhead, highest revenue generating business you can possibly run. You don't ever have to sell face to face if you don't want to. This process is entirely automated. You don't need a single employee. The minimal human resources needs can be completely outsourced. Now, here's what we're going to cover. You're going to learn the actual components of the information marketing business model and exactly why they work. Live before your eyes, I'm going to show you how to build a $10,000 a month business. I'm going to show you how to pick a niche. I'm going to show you what to sell, how to get visitors, how to make more sales. And the ultimate goal is to give you every single tool you need to build an automated information marketing machine using the power of Facebook that's generating five figures per month within the next 90 days. I'm going to even show you case studies of people just like you that have done it and are making it big in internet marketing. Okay, so I made a promise to you. I hope you'll make a promise to me. Don't watch any further. If these things are true, just stop watching now. It's just a waste of time for you and for me. I'm going to be brutally honest here. Don't watch any further if you don't want to have your own business. Don't watch any further if you're perpetually in information gathering mode. Now, if you haven't gotten started yet, that's okay, just as long as you're ready to actually start doing something now. Don't watch any further if you're lazy and you don't want to actually do any work. This isn't a push button, you know, push two buttons and become rich kind of thing. You actually have to work, okay? Don't watch any further if I showed you a system that worked and proved to you that it worked, you wouldn't invest in it anyways, okay? Do I have your promise on this? I hope so. So I am going to be offering, you know, a package at the end of the webinar, but you're going to get tons of great content out of this webinar. I'm going to show you the system in full anyways, okay? But I also have a free gift for you, okay? I'm also going to tell you, I'm going to offer you something at the end of the webinar, but I'm going to tell you how you can get it for free, okay? So trust me, you're going to want to stick around for that too. So who exactly am I? Chances are you've never heard of me, and I like it that way. I'm more of an underground marketer. But here's why you should listen to me. I've been a full-time entrepreneur for the past 10 years, okay? I'm the leading expert on Facebook social ads. I dove into Facebook social ads before anyone even knew what they were. I've consulted some of the leading internet marketing gurus on their businesses. I've consulted over 300 clients in 54 different business categories. I've gotten well over 10 million like and group page members for myself and for my clients. I'm responsible for tens of millions of dollars in increased revenue for my clients through my marketing consulting and joint venture deal arrangements. I've gotten over 1 million opt-ins for myself and for my clients. Okay? I'm the number one expert on Facebook social ads among 145 million results. You type in Facebook social ads into Google and I'm the first result, you know, right below the Facebook.com results. I wrote the first real how-to manual on Facebook social ads. This manual has gone through over 10 revisions. Incidentally, I'll have a print book in bookstores. Portions of this book will be in bookstores in a few months. It'll be called The Definitive Guide to Facebook Social Ads. I've also co-authored another book called Web Marketing Secrets, which will be out in bookstores next month. I've been featured in the Chicago Sun-Times, on ABC News, and Clear Channel Radio all around the country. I mentioned and referenced in books, radio, and TV. Okay, I've shared the stage with marketing greats like Mike Filsaime, Rich Sheffrin, Chris Farrell, Jeremy Shoemaker, Saj P, Mark Anastasi, Scott Ruick, and more. There's me up there with Chris Farrell and Mike Filsaime on stage. Here's what Mike Filsaime had to say.
Hi, it's Mike Filsaime here. I want to talk to you today about a young man named Brian Bagnall. Brian is one of the people that I consider one of the leading experts when it comes to Facebook advertising. So much so that not only did I ask him for some advice on my business, I also had him speak at my affiliate.com live event in Las Vegas. So here's the bottom line. Whether you're a newbie or you're an experienced marketer, traffic is essential to your business, and Facebook is a great way to get great targeted traffic. So do what I did. I looked for Brian Bagnall to give me advice in my business. So basically, if you have a chance to work with Brian Bagnall, I highly recommend it. Do what I did, work with Brian Bagnall, and watch the results. You'll love it.
Now, I'm not telling you. Now, Mike Filsaime, he's one of the top 10 internet marketing, you know, experts in the world, and maybe even top 5, and some would even say the top internet marketing expert. And I'm not telling you this to pretend that I'm in some ivory tower or something like that. I'm just a normal guy like you who went through tons of trial and error and finally got something to work. Now let's talk about how I got the entrepreneurial itch. Now I've never told my story in its entirety ever before. Those that know me best know that I'm a very private person. I started learning marketing back in 2001 while I was still in college, the hard way. I just started to begin to really comprehend what real marketing really was, even though I was still a long way from really understanding it. Now, I remember I was sitting in a marketing class in college, and I used that term lightly, by the way. I started to wonder how a professor who had never owned his own business and never had to spend his own money on marketing was qualified to teach me marketing. By this time, I had tried some MLM businesses and have probably spent more on marketing in my short time on this earth than Mr. Professor had in his being twice my age. Now, I think every successful entrepreneur goes through an MLM phase. It's almost like a rite of passage. For me, it was this company called 2x2. We were selling some kind of internet website package or something like that. And the first and only friend I ever brought to a meeting to try to, you know, get underneath me in the you know, the pyramid thing was he walked out of the meeting and called me stupid. and he was right. You know, I didn't necessarily believe it at the time, but it really is almost like a rite of passage, whether it be Amway or something similar. It's also true that every entrepreneur finds marketing, also known as branding, before they find real marketing, which is known as direct response marketing. Okay. So sitting in college, I realized that I just couldn't work for anybody else. This is how I got the entrepreneurial itch. I don't take orders well from other people. I just it's not for me. And a lot of entrepreneurs are like that. I'm sure you can probably relate. Now, it wasn't easy for me at first, okay? In college, I started a computer consulting firm, and one of the best ways to advertise a computer consulting firm, at least at the time, was still Yellow Pages. I thought that the more advertising I put out there, the more I would make. At the time, it was only logical to me. Well, I was wrong. I signed up for over $35,000 in Yellow Pages advertising, not even counting the other types of marketing I was doing. And here's another mistake. Nearly everything I actually made went to pay for my marketing. Now, I was making some money, very little though. It wasn't anywhere near the amount of money I needed to pay my living expenses. I paid for my living expenses on credit cards, and it just turned into this vicious cycle. And I started to fall behind in the advertising bills, and as the new year rolled around, that meant that the new phone books were being distributed. And that also meant that most people threw out the phone books that I was in and replaced them with the new phone books that I wasn't in. And the calls died down, but the bills kept coming in full force. The mistakes don't end here, but this webinar isn't about my mistakes. If it was, we'd certainly need more than 90 minutes. So what came after that was bankruptcy. And you might be wondering why I'm sharing this with you. And it's because we all go through this on the road to success. What person do you know that instantly made it in the first in their first business without any hard times? You pick all the Bill Gates or Donald Trump. I mean, Donald Trump's gone bankrupt more than probably anybody. So here's my balance sheet from my bankruptcy filing. Even though there wasn't much of a balance, I had $3,000 in assets and $225,000 in debt. And not a good place. So the bankruptcy went through and, you know, all my debts were wiped out and, you know, I was starting from zero. I didn't have anything and I didn't owe anything. So it did kind of lift a lot of weight off my shoulders. But it brought with it a lot of self-doubt. I started thinking, was it me? I mean, I see many people having success. I was even thinking, I'm smarter than some of these people, or at least as smart as some of them. There's nothing worse than this stage because it's really difficult to pull out of if you don't know how to. Now, I feel your pain. I've been there. You've done A, B, and C. You've done exactly what people tell you, you know, to do, and nothing seems to work. Does this sound familiar to you? If so, don't worry. I'll explain why very soon. There's no such thing as a stupid mistake. Those stupid mistakes are all part of the journey. Now, I was getting pretty desperate. I needed to make something work, and fast. Nobody believed that I could succeed without a job, and so far, you know, they were right. People thought I was just dreaming. And then I got into investing in real estate, and this was my first deal. Okay, this is when things really started to turn around for me, but the road to get here was very rocky, and it's rocky for everybody. Okay, almost everyone who becomes successful hits rock bottom before they do. So does my story even sound remotely familiar to you? Maybe you're just starting out. Maybe you're somewhere in between. Maybe you're living paycheck to paycheck, just barely keeping your head above water. Maybe you're totally in the red with credit card debt, hanging on by your bloody fingernails. Whatever the case, you're not successful yet is the key word. Wherever you're at, I've been there, and I'll show you how to get where you want to go. This is all good news. If you're relating to this stuff, this is all great news. You see, your confusion and frustration means you're experiencing something only a person seeking to improve themselves would feel. Let's face it, people that sit at home on the couch watching American Idol or Jersey Shore are not feeling this pain. They've already given up, or worse, never even tried. Whatever point you may be at in my story, I can help you skip over the nasty, ugly parts that remain on the road to success. It's only something someone with experience at failure, which I definitely have, and success can help you do. If you take away anything from this webinar, it should be, don't give up. It's not about positive thinking and all that crap. I mean, it doesn't hurt, but it's about following through. My guess is that you identify, but you're probably not in as bad of a situation as I was in. If I overcame defeat, so can you. Life is a blueprint. If you want to be successful, copy successful people. Just follow my lead. So why haven't you succeeded yet? Maybe you have a fear of failure. You're embarrassed to fail just one more time. What will your family think of you? You believe that you don't deserve to be successful and have good things happen to you. Now, that was a big problem that I had to overcome. You lack money or the right knowledge. Maybe you question whether you have what it takes to be successful, okay? Maybe you're confused about what direction to go in or have a hard time making decisions. Maybe you're feeling like you've just been wasting your time with no results to show for it. Maybe there's so many courses out there, you're in information overload. You just lack a proven system. Let me ask you this question. How many people have been in a worse situation than you and still managed to succeed? So it's okay to have these feelings. I felt them too. And there's nothing worse than having these feelings. And really, those are the exact same feelings that every successful person had right before they had a breakthrough. Take it from one of the most successful men that ever lived, W. Clement Stone. He speaks of something called inspirational dissatisfaction, where he says, before people become truly successful, the turning point that they have is they're so down in the dumps, they're so desperate, they're so broke, they need to make something work, that they just put all their energy and might and anger and frustration into making it work and just ignore what the world says and just go for it. Okay? They're just desperate. And desperation is where the best decisions are made and the most money. So it's so important. Do not give up. The bottom line, it's not your fault. Most courses set you up for failure. There are very few complete systems that are actually complete systems that tell you the full story. And a lot of systems out there leave out integral parts on purpose. And another thing is, we're trained to be corporate drones. Your job, which stands for just over broke, takes up most of all of your time. And the universe wants us to know what defeat feels like so that we can fully experience success. Now, we need to learn what doesn't work so we know what will work. Okay. And listen, I was just like you until I discovered a system. Just like a fish out of water, just kind of flopping around. But you have to take control of your life. If you don't, who else will? OK, okay? We live in very uncertain times. Companies are downsizing every day. There's no such thing as job security anymore. Social Security is broke. September 2010 was the first month in its history that they paid out more in benefits than they received. Look at Enron. People's retirements are wiped out overnight. One day the media is hinting at total financial collapse, and the next day they're talking about rainbows and ice cream cones. Now, you have to be in control of your own destiny. It is the only way. And you can't have this, you know, mentality that it won't happen to me. You owe it to yourself and to your family to be prepared. Now, I'm not saying you need to run out and buy 10 pounds of gold and bury it or anything like that. You just need to be prepared. Now, here's the common excuses for not exceeding, okay? If I didn't have a wife or family, I don't have the money. If I only went to a better school, I don't have the time. If only I had better opportunities. If I could go back and do things differently. I have no luck at all. If only blank, insert other lame excuse here. If only the economy wasn't so bad. Okay? Now, there is no perfect time to start a business. The economy does suck, but it doesn't matter. The money just didn't disappear. Money is just changing hands. Here's a quote from Baron Rothschild. He was one of the most wealthiest men in history, and he said, "Buy when there's blood in the streets, even if it's your own, if the blood is your own." Okay? Let that sink in. Now is the time to start a business. That's a typo. So, are you where you want to be? Do you have the job you want? Are you making a difference in the world? It doesn't matter where you started from. It doesn't matter where you are now. All that matters is your commitment and dedication to making a change. Do yourself a favor and break free from the change of society. What would it be worth for you to succeed? What would your ideal lifestyle look like? What would it be worth to take a vacation and travel the world whenever you want? Visit the Eiffel Tower, the Egyptian pyramids, the Leaning Tower. Take time off whenever you want. What would it be like to never have to ask for permission from anyone ever again? What would it be like to afford to give your kids the education they deserve? What would it be like to have total financial security and not have to worry about your retirement? You wouldn't have to work as a greeter at Walmart. What would it be like to have the option to buy fancy toys? Just have the option, not that you need to do it. Like a, you know, antique car or a motorcycle or a speedboat. What would it be like to take 9 days off to go on the marketer's cruise and hang out with 500 of the smartest marketers on the planet? These people come from all over the place, the US, the UK, Australia, New Zealand, Cyprus, Thailand, Ireland, just all over the place. I'm in this picture way over here by this pole. You can't see me, but it's such an awesome experience. There's another picture of people I met on the cruise. Here's me at a special VIP party. What would you like to be invited to lavish parties? This is a party in Vegas that Mike Fulsaine put on. This is me over here chatting with John Chow, the world-famous blogger. Okay, what would it be like to have people look up to you and ask you for advice? Mike Fulsaine and I spoke at an event, and this is one of the students that was there. And you know, people come up and ask you, "Hey, can I have a picture with you?" And it's an awesome feeling. What would it be like to pay off your home so you know that your family would always be safe, to never have to worry about having a roof over your head? What would it be like to have enough money to be truly healthy? Being healthy and eating healthy is expensive. There's organic foods, and you know, what would it be like to have, you know, dinner at the nicest of restaurants with the most healthy of food, or be able to afford, you know, natural medical care like acupuncture and massages and good vitamins, not the vitamins you buy in the stores. You know, all that's really expensive, okay? Or be able to, you know, have the time to exercise and, you know, to go for a run on the beach and all that kind of stuff. What would it be like to have the time to do whatever it is you want to do? Okay? Insert whatever you want to do. Now, I get to do all this and more, all because of the Facebook ad formula. Okay? And you know what? You deserve all of it. And I'm here to tell you, you can have everything we just talked about and more. The point is, it's not about the money. I don't know what success is to you, but to me, it's not about the money. It's about fulfilling the goals that I have in my mind and on my vision board. Now, the money is just a means to get to those goals. The system that I'm going to tell you about is the vehicle that you're going to use to get the money to fulfill your goals. Okay? You deserve a total transformation. And the natural outcomes of that are happiness and bliss, a better quality of life. and no stress or worries. Let's take just a brief 10-second stretch break here. I'm going to grab a swig of water here. I'm not used to talking this much. My voice is starting to hurt a bit, but we got tons more, so we're going to keep rolling on here. So why is it that businesses who have an automated system have success nearly 100% of the time? They have a quality product, or they're promoting a quality affiliate product that the market wants with a proven, tested track record. They have the proper tools and equipment to be effective. The technology is made easy and customized for their exact business model. They have a proven no-fail marketing strategy, and most importantly, a proven easy-to-duplicate system. Now, what does system stand for? And why should you use an automated system? It stands for save yourself time, energy, and money. And another benefit of using a system is that when you have a system that works, you have a business that you can now sell to somebody else. You have an asset instead of just a paycheck. Okay? Now let's take a look at McDonald's and their automated system. It's easy to implement. They have processes so easy a 14-year-old can understand and follow through to perfect success every time in every location all around the world. They have training and support. Franchisees are given extensive training and support. They are never alone in their journey. They have a monetization strategy, tested and proven front-end products with additional products to upsell and cross-sell to allow for maximum profit, understanding core metrics. They have integrated suppliers, works with quality partners and distribution outlets to synchronize the end product for the customer. Notice that I didn't say anything about a quality product. Sure, McDonald's has a consistent product, but I think few people would argue that it's a good product. And McDonald's has never won any awards for best burger or anything like that. Now, McDonald's did so well because they created a system that worked and then constantly and consistently improved upon it. Now, when people buy a McDonald's franchise, they're buying that system. They're not buying a hamburger joint. And franchises, because of the system, enjoy a success rate of 95%, whereas businesses that go it alone without a system and not, underneath the franchise, enjoy a 85% failure rate. Okay, shouldn't even say enjoy. The figures are staggering. McDonald's stores number more than 30,000 and are located in more than 100 countries. They collectively serve 52 million people every day. Now, all these franchises sell a system, each and every one of them. Dunkin' Donuts isn't selling a donut shop, they're selling a system. Now, let's take a look at my company and my system. Okay, you have traffic, which is a Facebook ad. I drive that to, a page that gives away a free widget, free report or whatever, in exchange for someone's name and email address, which generates a lead. So you take that lead and add it to a quality product, either mine or an affiliate product, and you have sales. It's really as simple as that. Now, I get this question all the time. Brian, how much money are you making using your system? Well, I'm making over $300,000 a year using the exact system I'm going to show you, okay? I'm not using my own list. And I'm not using joint venture partners, okay? This is totally doable by you and every other average person throughout the world. And as a result of the Facebook ad formula, I now have many other profit centers. My total income is in the seven-figure range, okay? And here's proof. In one day, I made $6,658 using the Facebook ad formula. This is the exact system I'm going to show you. Now, in all honesty, this is kind of a high day. On average, I make anywhere from $1,000 to $3,000. This happened to be a really good day. But you tally up all those, I mean, that's a really good day. Now, I want to make something clear. It took me 3 years to figure out what I'm about to share with you. And for you, it's not about the journey. It's about the destination. A business is a lot like what you do to stay healthy. Take a treadmill, for example. It's not the assembling of the treadmill machine that you need to be proud of. It's getting on the machine and getting the results of a healthy and fit body. So with your business, it's not the building of the business that's important. It's the systems and processes that make you money. So to be clear, I don't think you want to know how to build a treadmill. You want the results. Like they say, don't tell me about the labor pains, just show me the baby. So what I want to do from here is show you how you can shortcut your way into a business that's profitable in your first week, rather than telling you about staffing and hiring and all that jazz. Stop running in place. The definition of insanity is continuing to do the same thing over and over, expecting different results. So here's why the information marketing business is the absolute best business to be in. No hype about it. Information is the most valuable thing on this planet. Information's easy to deliver, and people are always desperate to get more of it. Information marketing is a high-leverage, high-revenue business model that is entirely automated. There's no rented office space, no physical product overhead of any kind, no employees whatsoever, no face-to-face or one-on-one selling of any kind. Okay? Now, a reliable traffic source is the missing piece of the puzzle. Hands down, the most difficult thing about internet marketing is getting traffic. The rest is easy. But most of the mainstream traffic sources out there just plain suck. You got Google. They slap their best advertisers and shut down their accounts left, right, and center. Then there's SEO. It's very time-consuming. I mean, it's great when the traffic starts coming in, but it's more of a long-term strategy, and you want traffic today. The other bad thing is that you're still subject to Google's algorithms. Then there's JV and affiliate traffic, which is super hard to get. People with big lists don't care about the money they get from your promotion. They do it to get a reciprocal mailing. And the one thing that nobody tells you about JV traffic is it's the most expensive kind of traffic there is. Are you beginning to get frustrated? Listen, I was in the same boat. Traffic even poses a problem for me sometimes. Here's the sad truth. The reality is you've been lied to by marketers and no one wants to tell the truth. Let's take a look at the top lie to watch out for. Free traffic is the best kind of traffic. Just like your parents used to tell you, nothing in life is free. Unless you're really good at the sticky game of SEO, which you have to invest a ton of time doing, article marketing, social media, press releases, podcasting, video marketing, blah, blah, blah. Okay? You can't automate free traffic like you can paid traffic. And SEO just takes too much time, energy, and education to get started. Okay? There's always a time versus cost benefit. Whenever you get something for free, it's almost always you have to invest a lot of time in return for getting something for free. Okay? Now, the holy grail is getting traffic that converts is as good as having a license to legally print money. Now, the Federal Reserve creates money out of thin air. Why can't you? The goal is to be able to spend a dollar on traffic and bring in a dollar and a penny. Now, you might say, well, a penny, I mean, that's not, but you just keep doing that over and over and over. But then, what you do at that point is you just keep improving the process. You increase your sign-up rate. You increase, you know, the sales on your sales page or your webinar or whatever it is you're doing. You increase the clicks on your ad and all this kind of stuff. You constantly keep improving this, okay? And once you can do that, your computer literally becomes a printing press. Imagine going into the bank and being able to exchange every dollar you have for a $5 bill or dollar bills into tens, twenties, or even hundreds. This is not uncommon. It's not as hard as you might think. And this is your roadmap to freedom. So here's a secret formula to succeeding with an online business. Pick a niche, throw traffic in there, plus a free widget to give away for someone in exchange for their contact information, and you get a lead. You take that lead, you add it to a quality product, and you have sales. It really is that simple. Now, when it comes to this formula, 1 + 1 does not always equal 2. You can get exponential results by improving just one part of your funnel. I hear this all the time, but what if I don't have a product to sell? Not to worry. You can always get your feet wet with affiliate products until you know what product you want to create. There's tons of affiliate networks out there, okay? But the ultimate goal is you want your own product. And how do you get that? You make an outline, just a 1 or 2 page outline, okay? And then you do one of two things. You get a tape recorder and you speak into it. Or you get your computer microphone, you speak into it. Or you get someone to interview you. Instead of making that outline, you make a page or two of questions and you have somebody interview you. And then you pay somebody to either transcribe your tape recorder or the interview and you have a product of your own. It really is that simple. And I've done this myself, okay, and made lots of money from it, okay? I did 97-minute training audio transcribed for $140. It came out to 43 pages single spaced. By the time I manipulated it and, you know, added some spacing in there and some graphics and, you know, just spent a couple hours doing that, it was an 80 plus page ebook. Okay? Now, why do most people fail in business? Well, they lack a quality product that the market wants, or they lack the proper tools, or the technology is too complicated for them. You know, they have websites, graphics, hosting, video, shopping carts, affiliate programs, email autoresponders, yada yada. Okay? They fail because they have no marketing strategy. Basically, the bottom line is they have little or no systems in place like McDonald's. Okay. Now let's talk about traffic and advertising in Facebook. It's hot. If Facebook were a country, it'd be the third largest country in the world, even surpassing the United States. In fact, Facebook is larger than the populations of the UK, Spain, and France, and Germany combined. Okay? That's some serious stuff. Now, with Facebook social ads, you can hyper-target like never before. Target your perfect customer every time by their age, their birthday, gender, the education, you know, the school that they're attending or have attended, their workplace, hobbies, interests, sexual orientation, you know, preferences, relationship status, group membership, a whole lot more. There's 27 unique demographics, and more targeting parameters are being added all the time. And what's more, with the use of keywords, you can even further refine your targeting down to the activities, interests, favorite music, TV shows, movies, books, and even quotations of your desired prospects. Just imagine how focused your marketing efforts can get with all this detailed personal information available. Now, no other medium offers you such unparalleled access to the minds of your prospects. People share things on Facebook they wouldn't dare share in public. They provide the information in their profile so you can be sure you're advertising to the right person. The only thing close to Facebook is a compiled mailing list, which has accuracy issues and gets more expensive the more you target. And targeting, you know, using a compiled mailing list will cost you in excess of $10,000. Okay? Now, Facebook has a steep learning curve. It's constantly changing. But the steep learning curve is actually a great thing because it helps those that know the system because it creates less competition by restricting the easy entry of competitors. Okay, getting your ad approved can sometimes prove to be very difficult if you don't know the rules. Okay, Facebook easily bans accounts. Even if you do get your ads approved, getting Facebook to actually show your ads is yet another story. And getting your ads to convert is yet another challenge. Okay, now I may be making this sound all pretty complicated, but it really isn't once you have a system. Okay, now get in before it's too late. How would you have liked to have the foresight to buy Yahoo stock before it shot up to $110 a share? How would you like to be able to take advantage of 5 cent clicks on Google AdWords before it became mainstream? Of course, the days of getting 5 cent clicks on Google and Yahoo are long gone. But do you have the foresight to realize that Facebook social ads is going to be huge? The longer you wait, the harder it is to drive your stake in the ground. Click prices will go up and competition will be fierce. If you've ever tried to go camping in the winter and you try to stake your tent down and try to drive a stake into really, you know, rock solid ground, you know what I'm talking about. Okay? Google gives preference to advertiser accounts that have longevity, and Facebook is expected to do the same. Success is had by those that know how to take action. So how long do we have before Facebook explodes? The honest answer is, I don't know. My estimation, max 6 months, and most likely sooner in the next few months. Okay, probably the next 3 months, 2 to 3 months. It's not about when. When is too late. So here's a halfway recap of the call so far. Facebook is tough to navigate if you don't have a successful formula or a system to follow. Take advantage of the tried and proven system that I've put together to avoid all the normal challenges. Take control of your life and your future now. Borrow from the power of franchises. Don't focus on how to get traffic for free. It's more expensive in the end. Fine-tune your printing press and start legally printing your own money. Have the foresight to get in now before the masses realize that Facebook social ads is a great source of traffic. Okay? Now let's get to the meat and potatoes. I want to actually show you how easy this is, live before your eyes. Okay? I'm going to give you the step-by-step of, you know, choosing a product, choosing a niche, setting up a campaign, and all that good stuff. And here's a twist. Let's time this so that you can really see how simple this is. Okay, I'm going to get my cell phone out here. I want to show you how little time this takes. All right, so you feel free to time it on your end as well. Okay, so let's get cooking. Step one is pick a niche, okay? And here's how you do that. Make a list of things that you're interested in or things that you want to learn more about. Think about the things that people come to you for advice for. You know, maybe they ask you for car advice or technology advice or computer advice or, you know, how to hook up a stereo or, you know, whatever. I don't know, writing advice, okay? Ask your family and friends what your strengths are, okay? It's all very important. So what I want to do on this call is pick a niche live. Okay. So everyone type in, you know, whatever niche, you know, you'd like to see created right before your eyes here. Okay. And I'm going to look through these answers here. Okay. Starting to come in. All right. So we have golf, internet marketing, traffic generation, crafts, car repair. How to lose weight, exercise tips, investing. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of fitness stuff in here. So how about we choose, you know, how to lose weight or, you know, how to stay fit or something like that. So let's go with that one. Okay, so we picked our niche. Now the next step is to research your niche, okay? And there's three places. Well, these are the first three places you're going to want to go. There's more that, you know, I just can't cover, you know, in this webinar. We just don't have the time. There's three places you want to check out: Google AdWords, magazines.com, and Amazon or your local bookstore. So I'm going to switch over to my browser here, and we're going to go to Google. And what you want to do is how to lose weight. And what you want to make sure here is that the whole point of this research is you want to make sure that people are spending money in whatever niche, okay, that you want to go into. You want to make sure that advertisers are spending money. Because if advertisers are spending money, that means people are spending money. Because if people weren't spending money, then advertisers wouldn't be spending money, okay? So in Google, these top three results in yellow, these are paid advertisements, along with everything down the right-hand side, all paid advertising, okay? So you want to make sure that there's advertisements here, okay? So that's the purpose of doing this. There's tons of advertisers, okay? It's filled up, okay? So far, this looks like a good niche to go into. Next, we want to go to magazines.com. Now, like I said, these are only the first few things that you want to do to make sure that you have a viable niche. How to lose weight. And same thing here. You want to make sure that there's magazines out there that are geared towards this, geared towards this topic, because people wouldn't be writing magazines, you know, creating magazines if there wasn't a market for it. Okay, so you can see there's, you know, it's Weight Watchers magazine, Feed Your Brain, Lose Your Belly, Why You Can't Lose Weight. Okay, so we're good. There's recipe stuff. Cool. Okay, so we checked out there. Next thing you want to do is go to Amazon. Oops, can't type today. Type in how to lose weight. And you want to search books here. Sorry. Okay. So you want to make sure that there's a lot of books. Running sucks. But you want to make sure there's a lot of action on these books. And I tell that by the number of customer reviews. So 47 is good. Anything above, you see a couple above 30. I mean, 293. I mean, that's a really good one. All right, 27, 21. 12. Let's just make sure there's one more here. 39. Okay. So we're good. 53 customer reviews. Okay. So we're good. Okay. So far, so good with this niche. We're going to go ahead with it. Okay. So let me pop back to the PowerPoint here. We're going to be going back and forth a lot. Okay. All right. So you have Google AdWords, magazines.com, Amazon. Those are just the first few that you want to check. Now, like I said, if there's a lot of advertisers in that niche, it's a good thing. And you need to know your customer, okay? Step three, you have to select a product to promote, okay? You can promote your own product, which is highly recommended. But if you're just starting off, promoting affiliate product is fine, okay? You can check out ClickBank, pay.com, upsell network, or webinar swaps. Okay, we're just going to check out ClickBank, and you click on marketplace up here down the right or left hand side here, health and fitness, diets and weight loss. Okay, so you want to take a look. The gravity is very important. Anything, I go for anything above 50. The gravity, you know, basically tells you how many other affiliates are promoting it. And, you know, if other affiliates are promoting it, wasting their time and money, not wasting, but if they're putting time and, you know, their affiliates are putting time and money into promoting this, you know it works. Okay, so I look for stuff above 50. So you can see right here, you know, top four products. These are all products you'd be able to promote, okay, for nice, healthy commissions. Okay. All right. So we're going to go back to the PowerPoint here. All right. Step four is to create your free widget. Okay. Now you can use information in the public domain. You can type in how to lose weight, public domain. Now public domain information could be, you know, it's stuff that's written by the government that people can, you know, publish again without any, you know, copyright issues, or it's the, basically, people have permission to do with the information whatever they want to. Okay, you can use private resale rights. Okay, content. All right, you can do this by going to Google and typing in how to lose weight PLR. Okay, and people write articles that they will then sell to you, you know, for, you know, a package of, you know, 5 or 10 articles for maybe $10. And they'll sell these articles to you, and you can use them in your marketing and put your own name on them. So you have full rights to do whatever you want with them, okay? So that's an easy way to get some content too. You can also pay somebody $5 on Fiverr, which I'm gonna talk about Fiverr a lot throughout this webinar. It's a great resource to get tons of stuff done for $5 each. Okay, so it's fiverr.com. So you can pay somebody $5, $10 to create the content for you. You can also record yourself speaking about a topic and pay someone to transcribe it. And there's also another way you can do it, which is the way we're going to do it. Okay, we're going to pop over to Google and type in how to lose weight. All right, and let's click on the first one here. Okay, well, this is cool. So we can make a free report out of this. Things with numbers are always good. So you can like four things that blah, blah, blah. So this is great content. We're going to copy this. I'm going to put this into Microsoft Word. Okay. We're going to come up with a snazzy report title. There's four rules of weight loss that nobody wants to talk about. How about that? Okay. So now I'm not going to edit this, but it's you know, it's fine. Let's make that a little smaller. It's fine to, you know, take content, you know, from online and, you know, rewrite it, reword it, all that kind of stuff. It's fine to, you know, start off with content that's as a base, you know, somebody else's content. But do not, I repeat, do not steal somebody else's content. I am not going to edit this, okay, just for the purposes of the webinar. I just want to, you know, you have a visual. You know, I'm not going to use this in any way, shape, or form in my own marketing or something like that. So we're not going to edit this, but you would need to edit this, okay, which would add an extra 20 minutes or 15 minutes onto the time it's going to take us to do this. Okay, so the thing to do is go to print and save this as a PDF. Free report. And we'll go ahead and replace that. Okay, so we can now close out of Word. All right, and I want to go ahead and show you. I'm on a double screen here, so that's why some of this stuff, I need to move it over. Okay, so this would be like your free report. You want to make it look a lot better than this. Maybe throw in an image or two, you know, make the spacing so it's not as, you know, close together and all that kind of stuff. You want to make this look good. We're not going to do that for the, you know, sake of this webinar, okay? But so you have your free report. Okay, so that's basically how you create a free report, okay? So let me go back to the PowerPoint presentation. And step five is to create a like page on Facebook, okay? So we're going to pop back to Facebook. And the way you do that is by going to facebook.com/pages. Okay, it's going to bring you to this page. Just click on create a page. And you want to select brand or product. And that's because this page is the most flexible to be a lot of different things, okay? And I guess health or beauty would be the closest. So this is the name of your page. You want to come up with something, you know, pretty creative, okay? In this case, I think we have a good report name, so let's just do that. Four rules of losing weight that nobody... Let's just do four rules of losing weight, okay? And then you click I agree to all that stuff that nobody ever reads, okay? And your page will be created for you, okay? So you need to find an image. Now, this is kind of like your profile image, okay? What I like to do is just go to Google and go to Google Advanced Image Search. And the benefit of going to the advanced image search is you can say only images labeled for reuse. Okay? And then search, you know, fitness. Let's see what we got here. Okay. So this kind of seems like a cool picture. I mean, we're not going to be too picky on the pictures here, okay? So, all right. Let's go back to Facebook. Let's upload an image. Let's go find that one that we just had. Okay. We're going to continue. We're going to skip this stuff. I mean, you know, you can put it in your own description. How to lose weight fast by following... Only four simple, rules. Okay. Continue. And your page is created. Okay. So that's how you create a like page. Okay. It's as simple as that. Okay. Now you have your page, but the next thing you want to create on your page is what's called a welcome tab. And a welcome tab is where you're going to drive your traffic. Now this is where you're going to, you know, give somebody free you're going to offer somebody free information in exchange for their name and their email address. That's called a welcome tab, okay? So you want to go up to this Facebook search bar up here and just type in welcome. And this you want to select on the click on the welcome app with the green, you know, cuz sometimes there's a lot that's or welcome, you know, let's say welcome. Make sure it's the one with the green logo. Click on that. Okay, add this application too. You're going to add it to the page that we just created, four rules of losing weight. Okay, and let's click on add welcome. And you'll see this tab came up over here. You want to click on this tab. You're going to need to register of some sort. I'm just going to put in some not real information. okay, and click I agree to more stuff I didn't read. Okay, so you want to click on edit page at this point, okay? Now, you want to go over to your autoresponder, okay, which is something you're going to need. It's like one of the only tools, you know, that you're going to need to spend money on, okay? And AWeber offers a free 30-day trial, or maybe it's $1 for the first 30 days, and then after that it's like 19 bucks a month. So, but, you know, the free trial, the $1 trial, you should be making money by, you know, the end of the 30 days. And to pay for the next month. So really, you know, it's kind of free. So I'm going to log in here. Okay. So we're going to go create a list. We're going to create a new list. That's just going to be lose weight. Okay, lose weight. All right. Save settings. Could not save basic information. It might be because our list name is already in use. Okay, that was it. Okay, we're going to do single opt-in, which is what I recommend as well. So turn off the double opt-in. Save settings. Okay, so you want to click over to web forms. Create a new web form. Why did you like this one? We're going to load this one. Okay, now the welcome page that I'm creating is not going to look all that great, okay? Just like everything, you know, this webinar, I'm showing you the process, you know, and I'm telling you ways in which you can, you know, spice it up, you know, for a couple extra bucks. But I'm not a graphic guy. It's not something I do. I'm horrible at it. So just keep that in mind. So here we want to focus on the free report that they're going to get. Get four rules for losing weight that nobody wants to talk about. Enter your name and email and get my free report. Okay. And then we'll just center this up to try to make it look decent. Okay. And I always eliminate the AWeber advertising. Okay. So like I said, this ain't going to look fancy, but I just want you guys to get the idea. So you're basically creating a form for that. We're going to go ahead and save that. Go on to the next step. You can name your web form. I'm not going to do that. You want to go ahead and click that for Facebook integration. You can set up custom thank you pages. I'm not gonna really worry about that right now. Save web form. Go to step three. Now your code is ready. You click on I will install the form, and you have a choice of JavaScript or raw HTML. Click on the raw HTML. And you want to copy everything that's in here. You can do Control-C or Command-C, depending on whether you're a Mac or a PC. Okay. And then you pop back to your Facebook. Click on HTML for view type. Click in the box, paste it, which is Command-V or Control-V, and click Save. I don't think that worked. Okay. So it's saved. And then click on your Welcome tab again. And you'll see what you have. You have a sign-up box. Now, AWeber just came up with this new form where all people have to do is click register, because it populates the email address and name from their Facebook profile. It grabs that information. Okay? Now, if you obviously want to spice this up. This is not, you know, I'm just kind of showing you this for, just to be able to show you the process. But you want to look at my friend Casey Zeman's stuff. And you notice he's got the same idea, opt-in form here. He tells people to like him, and then he tells people to sign up for, 7-day video marketing bootcamp. This is almost exactly what you want, okay? And this could be done on Fiverr for, $15. This image and integration of your sign-up box. All you need to provide him is the code from AWeber, which is what we just, put into Facebook, and for an extra $5, they'll take care of, creating a custom profile image for you as well, okay? So this is what your finished product should look like. I'm not a graphic guy, there's no way I'm going to be able to do that, make it look this cool on a webinar, okay? So that's that, okay? So let's go head back to the PowerPoint presentation, and step six is creating a Facebook ad, okay? So you guessed it, we're going to bop back to Facebook here. We're going to go to, I'm just going to open up. We're going to facebook.com/ads. I'm just going to bring you to this page. You want to create an ad. Okay, you select your destination as the page that we just created. Okay. You want to select Facebook ads as your type. We're not going to get into sponsored stories or explaining that on the webinar. Story type, you want to do Facebook ads for pages. And you want to select your destination tab as the welcome tab that we just created, okay? Because that's the tab, because you can send people to the wall. Let me bop back here. You can send people to all these tabs, or most of them. And you want to send them to the welcome tab, okay? Because that's the stuff we just created for that. How do we get back? Okay. All right. So our title is the name of the page. It got a little cut off, so you want to keep in mind, I forgot to mention that, when you're creating your, you know, the name for your like page, you want to make sure that it's not super long, okay, because otherwise it's going to get cut off for the ad title. Okay. Awesome. So let's create an ad that's 4 rules to losing weight that nobody wants to talk about. Get candid advice from a fitness expert. Free report available. Something like that. Okay, you want to make a promise in your body copy is basically what you want to do. You know, promise them something that you're going to deliver upon once they click, you know, through from your ad. Okay, you can add an image, which you definitely should have an image. Okay, I should talk about this. There's a few rules of advertising on Facebook when you're writing your ad. Number one is you need to use proper punctuation. You can't capitalize things that shouldn't be capitalized. You know, like, you can't do that. Okay? So you need to use proper grammar, capitalization, all that stuff. You can't be mean in your ads. You know, if you're targeting people, I mean, this is kind of a perfect example because, you know, you're targeting people that might be overweight. You can't say, hey, fatty, just to get their attention or something like that, or hey, chubby, or something like that. You just need to be relevant, okay? Everything needs to match. Your image, your headline, and your body copy here all need to match. They all need to be congruent, okay? You can't have, you know, an image, you know, an image of a hot girl, you know, that's half naked and, you know, body copy talking about church, you know, because, you know, those types of images do attract attention, you know, so people try to use those, but their body copy doesn't match the image. So everything needs to be congruent, and the page that you send them to, Facebook also looks at that and needs to be congruent with your ad. So everything needs to be congruent, okay? So if you follow those three things, you know, proper capitalization, punctuation, all that kind of stuff, and be nice, and have everything be relevant and congruent, you're not going to really have any issues with Facebook. So you can also have it, you know, we're just going to use the same, you know, they pulled the same image that we chose for our like page. We're just going to use the same image, but you can upload a new one too. So now we're going to come to targeting, okay? First thing to notice is this estimated reach box will change as you update all the, you know, as you, you know, figure out who you're going to target. So if we were to throw Canada in there, this estimated reach would change, okay? Estimated reach, when you're starting off, you want to do anywhere, you don't want to go below 500,000 because you're targeting too much. And when you're starting off, you probably don't want to go above targeting 5 million people, okay? So anywhere in the 500,000 to 5 million range is a good place to be, okay? So we have some work to do to get this down. So for age-wise, let's pick people that have money, not college kids, right? Let's go up to like 40, no, 39, 40. Okay. And you can select whether you want men or women or both. We're just going to do both. This is where the power of Facebook lies. This precise interests area. This is where it comes down. I mentioned earlier where you need to really know your customer. And this is where, you know, you need to know, hey, you know, this is just a guess that I'm making because I don't know the market, but I would imagine that people that watch The Biggest Loser might have a tendency to be overweight. And that's something you would want to know for sure or not. Okay, so let's say that is true. So we're going to type that in there. And it'll tell you the audience of all this. Okay, so you see there were a couple... um, you know, biggest losers. You want to try to get all of them. We're not going to try to get all of them, but you would want to if we were creating a real ad. And Facebook will also suggest things that you can throw in there. Okay, so we'll throw in a couple of these. And we'll kind of see where we're at on reach. Okay, so you can also choose not to advertise to people that are, you know, that are fans of your page, or only to people who are not fans. Usually you want to select that. I mean, we don't have any fans right now, so I mean, you could select anyone and change it later. So you could also choose to show your ad to, you know, people who are friends of your fans. So it'll say, hey, you know, if you're, you know, if your friend Bob Smith has become a member of, you know, or has liked, you know, become a fan of Four Rules of Losing Weight, it'll say, oh, Bob Smith likes this. So that's the benefit of doing something like that. You can choose, you know, whether they're sexually interested in men or women. You can choose the relationship status, single, in a relationship, engaged, or married. I mean, these are really good for really drilling down an ad. You know, you can say to, you know, engage people, hey, getting engaged soon. You know, fit into your wedding dress. You can target women, you know, get these four tips to, you know, be able to fit into your wedding dress in no time at all. Or, you know, to guys, you can say, have her look at you in a way that she never looked at you before on your wedding day. I don't know, something like that. So that's great stuff for that. We're not going to target any of that for now. Language, we're just going to choose English. Education, you can choose whether they're in high school, in college, or a college grad. Okay, and you can choose the college if, you know, based on what you select here. You can enter a company they work at, or, you know, organization, or what have you. We're going to select all here. College kids have no money, right? So, okay. So then we get down to the payment options. I mean, this is really simple, creating an ad. Just a one-page kind of thing. So you can choose your campaign name. We're just going to stick it there. Or you can create a new campaign. You can choose your campaign budget, which is a campaign-wide budget. That was already set just because, you know, I already have a few, you know, campaign names set up. So, but you can change that. Schedule is going to be ongoing. It's going to show this ad from, you know, now until, you know, whenever you stop it. Now, here's an important part. You have two options to be billed upon. You can either be charged on a pay for impressions, which is a CPM basis, which is you'll be charged your bid amount, which we'll get to in a second, every time your ad is shown 1,000 times. Now, that doesn't mean it's shown to 1,000 different people, because the same person could see it two or three times, and those are separate impressions. Okay, or you can choose to be billed on a cost per click, pay for click, cost per click basis, meaning every time someone clicks on your ad, you're charged your bid amount. Starting off, I definitely recommend just sticking with pay-per-clicks, and then, you know, once you get the hang of things, you can split test and see which one might work out better for you. Okay, and when it comes to max, you know, to the bid, you know, Facebook's going to give you a range, you know, $1.27 to $3.15, and they cleverly fill, you know, what they think you should bid, which you never, ever, ever, ever want to do that. The best thing is to do is to take the highest of the range here and divide by 3. So take a third of that. So that'll put us at $1.05, and that's what we want to start off bidding. Now, it may be too low. Fitness is a really competitive industry. Okay, really, really competitive industry. So this click range is a lot higher than what you're going to see in most niches. Okay, you're going to pay, you know, about 30 to 80 cents per click. Okay, that's kind of the going rate. Like I said, the super competitive niche, so don't get scared away. This is not how it usually is. So that's what I would start off your bidding at. You can see how your traffic comes in. If you get a lot, you can, you know, throttle it down and decrease your bid. If you don't get as much traffic as you want, you can raise it up, all that kind of stuff. So, and at that point, you know, we're targeting roughly 1.5 million people. It's a nice range of people to target. Place our order, which I'm not going to click place. I don't want it to, you know, but after that, it's done. The order is placed, and it'll go into ad approval. Okay, so your ad needs to be reviewed manually by a Facebook employee, an ad reviewer. Okay, and they either, you know, accept or reject your ad. If they reject your ad, they'll give you a reason why. You can make the change, resubmit it, all that kind of stuff. So I'm just not going to click place ad there. Okay, so that was step six, creating a Facebook ad. We're going to head back to PowerPoint here. Step seven is monetizing your leads. Now, how do you do this? Okay. You use autoresponder messages. Okay. You can promote your own products and services or other people's products and services. You can promote webinars, which are doing really well right now. Okay. So I'm just going to kind of briefly kind of go through this. So you have your list name. Okay. In AWeber here, you want to go into follow-up messages. Now, the first follow-up message you want to do is thanks, or say, here's your free report, okay? And you want to do, hi, you can insert their name automatically. Here's the free report you requested. You can download it here. Okay, and I'll show you. I'm trying to show this as much as this system. Really, I want to show you the whole system. So, you know, we're going to be yeah, I really don't want to leave anything out from you guys, because a lot of webinars, people leave stuff out, and we're going to go ahead and upload our report. Choose files, desktop, it's called the free report. We're going to go ahead and upload our free report up to Dropbox. Dropbox is totally free up until like 2 gigabytes of storage. Okay, so I uploaded that. I'm going to click here. I want to copy public link, copy to clipboard. I want to go back to AWeber, paste that link. Okay, so you have free hosting for your files there. To your success, Brian. Okay, so that's the first message you want to see. So you want to click on save message. Okay, so you want to create more and more. These will automatically go out. Okay, so this when it says interval zero, it'll go out on this, the second that somebody registers. You know, that when they go to this form and they click register, they'll be automatically sent that first email. Okay, then you can create another follow-up message and say, well, this is why I'm going to go back to ClickBank. You create a ClickBank ID, and that's free. All right, I'm going to click on this page. Just trying to find one that has affiliates. Here's that's exactly what we're looking for. Okay. So, I'm gonna go test. Okay. So I'm trying to set this all up for you here. Okay. All right, this is what we're looking for. We're looking for the affiliate area. Okay. Affiliate promo emails, that's what we're looking for. Okay, so you take this email here, copy, Control C or Command C, go back to AWeber, pop that here. Subject is this. You pop that there. You delete that from up here. I always like to put hi first name. I'm going to take off the I tails on there. Or maybe not. For some reason, it won't let me. Not really big deal. You want to insert your affiliate link. Which we're going to go back to I'm going to go back to ClickBank and get the marketplace, health, fitness, diets, weight loss. I think this was the third one. Oops. No, I'm gonna, sorry about that. I'm going to click on promote. You want to enter. Cart 2 is already entered in there. And copy that link. And okay. All right. There's just a couple places you got to enter it. Down here. And that's it. Okay. And then you enter your name in the bottom. Oops. Okay. And you click Save Message. And that's to go out 4 days after the previous. Now, you can change that. You can make that one. You can make it go out the day after. Whatever. So you just keep inserting, finding good products to promote, emailing people about it, and you just watch money come into your ClickBank account. And it's a really, really, really awesome feeling. Okay? So that's how you monetize your leads. Okay. So step 8 is just to rinse and repeat. You got a system that works. Okay? Just keep repeating the process until using different offers and products, your own or other affiliate offers, and this is how you control your income. Once you have a process that works, just simply duplicate it and repeat it as many times as you possibly can. Okay? Now we're finished. It's that easy. And how long did it take? 22 minutes. 22 minutes to create a money-making machine. Are you in for that? Okay. Now, what kind of products and services sell best on Facebook? It works in almost any market or niche. Info products, video games, seminars, wedding-related stuff, birthday-related offers, education, homeowners insurance, pet info, fitness, financial, cheap products, real estate, insurance, money, you know, employment, divorce, dating, weight loss, etc., etc., etc. Sometimes I'm the only advertiser in the niches that I go into. Okay, you can advertise digital and physical products and services. Don't prejudge anything. That's the most important thing. Test, test, test. Okay, you don't know if it's going to work. Here's a case study of Mike Jakubik, and he's a wedding photographer turned affiliate marketer. He tried Facebook ads and failed miserably. He was struggling to pay his bills before using Facebook ads, and then started making $4,700 a month doing photography for weddings. Okay, he, you know, you notice there's a place that you can target people that are engaged. Well, one of the first thing people do when they get engaged is they tell their parents, they tell their immediate family, and closest friends, and then they go on Facebook and they change their relationship status from in a relationship to engaged. Okay, but the cool thing is they don't actually start doing wedding stuff and shopping for photographers and wedding halls until at least 2 weeks later. Okay, and Mike figured this out. So when he gets them sooner than they're even looking for help, okay? And what he did is he started making tons of money doing, you know, just doing photography for weddings. Then he discovered affiliate marketing. And now he makes $5,100 a month without leaving home, without doing photography. And what he does is he has a report that recommends various tried and proven providers of wedding services in there. You know, he picks major cities throughout the U.S. and he'll say, well, these are three awesome DJs, these are three awesome wedding halls, these are three awesome, you know, reverends or ministers, these are three awesome, you know, flower people and photographers. And what he does is he collects money he collects a referral fee from each of those people that these people choose. It's an ingenious system. So he's the Facebook ad formula to do that. Okay. But don't jump the gun just yet. Okay. Let's be honest. It's impossible to cover everything that's important to know to not get clobbered when advertising in Facebook ads and implementing the system. I've shown you how to start an account and set up campaigns but there's a lot more to Facebook ads than that. Okay. And I've given you enough information to be dangerous as well. A few experienced marketers on this call will be able to take the free information and make Facebook social ads work for them and pick up the rest as they go along without causing too much damage. But most people will need more help. Okay? You can make Facebook ads work for you. You can make this system work. Okay. But you need to have a good front-end product, have a good, strong back-end funnel that pays out maximum profits quickly, test, track, know your customer, and have a system. Okay? Now, you must have all the pieces of the puzzle. Okay? What if I told you could have all the pieces of the Facebook puzzle? My system that I've used to make millions with. What if I could show you something that literally forces you to succeed and guarantees your success? Would you be interested? At last, now we're going to move into the topic I've been wanting to cover. Let me give you the pieces of the puzzle. Welcome to the Facebook ad formula. Now, we've just scratched the surface here. As promised, here's the offer I talked about earlier. Now, stick with me. I'm going to tell you how you can get this for free in just a bit. In my newly revised Facebook ad formula, you'll discover the closely guarded secrets to making Facebook's over 500 million people open up their wallets and willingly fork over their hard-earned cash. And you'll do it for just a fraction of the cost that you would on Google or Yahoo, and without spending the countless hours trying to figure out how to make it work, because everything you need to know to make this happen is presented to you in a crystal clear, easy to follow blueprint to success. Okay? I crack the code and you're 3 minutes away from getting access to the secret sauce. Okay? Because I was learning it at the time, I was learning this process and writing the course at the same time. Okay? Most courses are written by people who have already become successful, and it's so hard to explain how you did something after the fact. You have a more advanced mind at the time. Okay? I documented everything along the way, creating a blueprint for you. I wrote this so that even a 12-year-old could understand it. I made tons of mistakes that cost me tens of thousands of dollars. You'll learn from my expensive mistakes, and you'll learn what not to do. I've tested over 7,500 ad variations. Facebook has very strict rules that you must abide by, or your account could be banned. I had two accounts banned when I was first starting. Okay? The Facebook ad formula will steer you clear of sandpits and obstacles. Roadblocks are the number one hindrance to success. Without help, the learning curve is atrocious. The hard part has already been done for you. Your job now is to simply come up with products or promote quality affiliate products that match the profiles you choose and create social ads that really speak to their wants and needs based on the demographics readily available. Remember, market dominators control 50 to 60% of the market. They make most of the money and earn compound interest over the long haul. In short, they make their own fortune and control their own destiny. Wouldn't you like to have the same power over your life and your business? Now, the system, the exact system that I showed you, that's going to make you at least $10,000 a month in 3 months' time. You learn all that you ever need to know to totally master Facebook ads. That's why I like to share with you my Facebook ad formula. I've thoroughly rewritten it and gotten it up to date with the ever-changing Facebook marketing landscape. Now I assure you, my Facebook ad formula is all that you'll ever need to know to master Facebook social ads. It covers nearly everything you need to know about Facebook social ads, and it's not like any other course you've ever taken. Why? Simply because every section of the course is there because you asked for it. Well, not really you, but from live questions from people just like you that love Facebook social ads. A simple web page was set up and people like you visited it and left me their most pressing questions on Facebook social ads. Then I answered them, which means no fluff, just the real answers that you want to know. You'll discover all sorts of exciting tips. Here's just a sampling. How to jack up the conversion rate of your ads by up to 60%. Three simple ways to generate nearly $40,000 in revenue from a $600 advertising investment. The little-known way to increase your conversion rate by 108% to as much as 212%. Five proven steps for achieving a 5% CTR for a very low-cost investment. Two simple keys to achieve a 50% increase in revenues. Four proven strategies for ensuring that your social ads will be approved all the time. And here's more. Seven tips and tricks for bending but not breaking the rather discreet and formal advertorial guidelines of Facebook social ads and making your ads much, much more compelling. How to set your bid price so that you get twice the number of clicks. A proven way to improve a click-through rate of 0.04% on social ads by as much as 375% by doing a very simple tweak to your demographic selection. Learn how Facebook will let you brand your product or service for pennies on the dollar that will cost you next to nothing. Okay? And that's only part of the complete Automate Your Business system you're going to get. Let me tell you more. This course has been 3 years in the making. Okay? Now, I want you to realize it took me 3 long years to do this. I'm sharing this with you because I know how hard it is to find something that really works and makes money consistently. I had to amass a lot of knowledge to be able to share the information that people people want it. But the truth is, getting here was not easy. So stick with me. If you're excited about the potential, you get worried about the time it takes to build an empire like this, remember, I made a bold promise at the beginning of this webinar, and I promise to blow you away with an opportunity to fast-track this business model and be up and running in just 24 hours. So stick with me. You won't regret it. Here's a special sneak peek into the Facebook ad formula. Everything you need to know to make $10,000 a month on Facebook. Now, I made everything super easy. The download area is accessible immediately. You'll be up and running in 60 minutes. I detail the exact same process that I use. All of my instructions are easy to understand and implement, and I made it easy to create ads and make money. You get my 20-minute fast start guide. If you're one of those people like me that likes to skim through a course, get the basics down, then go out and try it yourself while learning along the way and referring to the manual only when necessary, this part of the course is for you. This is super simple. It's not push-button riches, but don't be deceived by the simplicity. Cut through the clutter. I could have easily made this into a huge course, but I decided to just put just exactly what you needed to know, no fluff, no nonsense. Covers basic and advanced strategies. You'll get lifetime digital access to everything. Okay, everything is downloadable too, so you can download everything to your hard drive for safekeeping, and so you can go through the course even if you don't have access to the internet. Total value so far, $124. Here's an in-depth look at the course, modules 1 through 4. These are high-quality, take-you-by-the-hand screen capture videos. Module 1, Information Marketing Explained. Okay. Module 2, Selecting and Researching Your Niche. Module 3, How to Select High-Converting Affiliate Offers to Promote. Module 4, Product Creation Made Easy. Total value so far, $512. Okay. Let's take a look at modules 5 through 8. Module 5, Creating Your Free Widget. Module 6, creating your website. Module 7, creating your Facebook fan page. Module 8, generating traffic with Facebook ads. Total value so far, $900. Here's a look at modules 9 through 11. Module 9, generating leads and list building. Module 10, monetizing your leads and promoting affiliate offers. Module 11, your questions answered. Total value so far, $1,191. But wait, there's more. I give you my template pack, sales page templates, ad templates, sandwich page templates, squeeze page templates, all the templates that you'll need. These are the same templates that I use. You get my checklist pack, sales letter checklist, squeeze page checklist, how to run an ad checklist, how to increase conversions fast checklist. Total value so far, over $1,400. Checklists are what I use to run my business. They are the most valuable thing to me. I have a checklist that I use to create winning webinars that is easily worth to me hundreds of thousands of dollars. And it's a 12-page checklist, okay? Checklists are so valuable. Here's my report pack, Top Secret Recommended Resources Report. This is where I give you all the links to all the tools that I use in my business, Aweber and merchant accounts and just everything I use in my business. You get my top 10 most lucrative affiliate products that are converting well right now. So if you don't know what affiliate products to promote, that'll help you. A list of approved niches report. If you just can't select a niche, these are the list of niches that do very well for my clients and for me. You get my teleseminar pack, amazing autoresponder profits teleseminar, advanced strategies for making your website scream teleseminar, the 80-20 rule and pay-per-click teleseminar. Okay, you get the mastering the art of copywriting teleseminar. Okay, total value so far over $1,700. Now, Facebook is a moving target. You get free course updates for a year, okay? Facebook social ads marketing is definitely a moving target. Things change often. To keep you in the loop and help you adjust your aim as the target moves, you receive absolutely free all future updates to the Facebook ad formula for the next 12 months. This may include new chapters, exclusive conference calls, new reports, videos, audios, webinars, teleseminars, and updated PDF files. And for your convenience, these updates are automatically loaded into your Facebook ad formula membership area and immediately accessible by you. You don't have to do a thing. Okay. Now, I update this course often. As a matter of fact, I just updated it last week. Okay, total value so far over $1,800. Now, I don't leave you hanging for yourself. This isn't just a course in Facebook ads. You don't need to go out and buy five other courses just to make the process work. I cover autoresponders, shopping carts, affiliate programs, and tons more. I teach you everything you need to know to get traffic, convert that traffic to leads, warm those leads, and convert those leads to sales. I also take it one step further and teach you how to further monetize your existing customer base with upsells, downsells, and cross-sells. Okay? And don't forget these other free money streams. When you build a list, you can email the people on your list other products and make thousands of dollars as an affiliate selling other people's products with the click of a button sending email. I do cross-sells for other people's products in my members area all the time. I have a list that I can send email or postcards to for special offers. I can launch new products and future products to these customers. This is what is referred to as echo money. It comes in after the sale of the product and over time for months or years to come. I call it gravy money. This is the stuff that pays for cars and vacations and other cool toys. Let's do the math. I make a minimum of $1 per person on my list every month by offering them complimentary products and services. Let's say you get 1,000 people on your list. And trust me, getting 1,000 people on your list isn't hard. That's $1,000 a month. As time goes on, you'll make a fortune from clicking send a few days a month. When I first started, it took me only a few months to get 10,000 people on my list. Now, I make more from just promoting other people's products than most people make from their regular jobs. The value of that is absolutely priceless. And still more. Here's 6 bonus modules. I'm throwing in a bunch of bonus modules, and you can only get these bonus modules by placing your order on this webinar today. This is very important. Here's Outsource Force Training module. In this module, if you don't want to do anything with the course, you believe in the course and you want to outsource it to somebody else, a friend, a family member, or you know, one of your employees, and have them implement it, that's what you can give them to guide them along in the process, and it'll take care of everything for you. You get my affiliate.com live on stage grilling session. This was an awesome session. Mike Felsame invited me to one of his events just as a guest, and turns out is the second speaker was supposed to speak for 90 minutes. He only ended up speaking for 25 minutes. So Mike's scattering around trying to figure out how to fill this other, you know, over an hour of time. And so he's like, Brian, could you go up there and speak for me? I'm like, well, I have nothing prepared. And he's like, well, we'll get you on there. We'll do a Q&A session. So I got up there and people just fired questions at me from the audience. I was up there without a net, and there's a lot of great tidbits in there. You get the Mastering Google AdWords. Okay. It's a very valuable bonus module. Skyrocket your success with joint ventures. Okay, you get my list of approved outsourcers. Okay, you get the list of people that I outsource my graphics to, my programming to, copywriting to. You get that is gold. I mean, it says $37 value. These are very conservative numbers. I mean, it's a list about 2 pages long, but the real value of it is so huge, okay? Total value so far, over $2,400. You also get building your business to sell, okay? This will allow you to be able to set up your business in a way where you're not an integral part of it, and it becomes an asset that can be sold, okay? Okay, here's what people just like you had to say about the course. I've been advertising my consulting business on Google AdWords for quite some time now with some pretty good results. And Facebook blew those results right out of the water. I spent $400 on social ads last month and got $11,000 worth of contracts signed. Thanks, Brian. Maria Lopez, Boston, Massachusetts.
Hi there, my name's John Howlett, and I just want to talk about marketing online and advertising, and specifically, I've been always using Google AdSense, and boy, don't they keep changing the rules, it's just so hard. And recently I've switched my allegiances to Facebook social ads, and I must say I've had a much better response, but I didn't quite get it until I found this guide on the internet called The Definitive Guide to Facebook Social Ads, and I have to say it really pinpointed a few key issues which really did wonders for my sales. And I must admit, I've never looked back. I've really looked deep into it. It was an easy guide to follow, and I wish I'd have known this stuff a long time ago. The guy behind it is a guy called Brian Bagnall, and I'd just like to say thank you very much, Brian, because that's really driven my sales forward, and I think I'll always be in your debt. Thank you very much.
So that was a customer, John of mine. He bought the course, and it was called the Definitive Guide, but it's now called the Facebook Ad Formula because I've rewritten it. But okay, so the automation model, how does this relate? Let's recap the reasons for success. Now, they have a quality product that the market wants with a proven tested track record. This is McDonald's. And now you do too. You have access to tons of affiliate products with established brands, or you can use your own. Now McDonald's has this is the proper tools and equipment to be effective. And now you do too. I'll give you my supplier list. McDonald's has the technology that's made easy and customized for their exact business model. And now you do too. I've tested all the latest technology out there and recommend the best to you. McDonald's has a proven no-fail marketing strategy, and now you do too. This course has been tested for over 3 years. And most importantly, McDonald's has a proven easy-to-duplicate system, and now you do too. Now, anybody can do this. You don't need any technical skills. In fact, anyone that's able to watch this webinar today has what is needed to have the same success as Mike Jakubik. You don't need a product or an existing business. You don't need to be an expert. I show you how you can sell someone else's product and collect a share of the profits. All you need to do is create the free content piece to give away. If you don't want to do that, I'll show you how to get someone to create it for you for $5. You don't need to hire anyone or have any staff. This is all set up to run itself with minimal attention by you other than supplying the traffic. You can even outsource the initial setup to tried and proven independent contractors that I recommend to you. Other business types are hard and flawed. This is one business that gives you an unfair advantage. You can do this even if you've never made any money online. Your experience makes no difference to me. What matters to me is your commitment to success. Okay? So how much work is required? Well, honestly, it depends on you. Once everything is set up, it only takes about a few hours of a week of your time tweaking ads, finding new products to promote, etc. And you can work as much or as little as you want. You're in control of your own business. You control how much money you make or how little money you make, depending on how much time you put into it. Okay? Run your business how you want. You don't have to quit your full-time job. You can do this part-time with just a few hours a week. The more time you put in, the more money you make, of course. And this doesn't need to be your only business. If you're passionate about other types of marketing, you can let this be the profit center you need to fund your other businesses that you also enjoy. You can have more than just one of these businesses. If you wish to have multiple sites and promote multiple products, you can, and you can make more money. The choice is up to you. This business can run on autopilot, so even if you don't want to run your own business, it contains many set and forget features. Once you automate the traffic, the rest is taken care of in a few hours per week. Even though it doesn't cost much at all to get started, you can start seeing profits right away. This is a fast start in turnkey business. I designed the system that way so you can make money right out of the gate. This is right for you, okay? This course will save you time and money. Investing in this course will eliminate the frustration on your path to success. This course will allow you to maximize your profits. I have a vested interest in your success because, as you'll see in a second, I'm putting my own money on the line. Your success is my success. You don't need to buy anything else to make this work. You need to have an autoresponder for $19 a month, and any marketer needs one. And if you already have one, there's no need to get another one. But now you have a real business. Now, this is a limited time offer. I'm only going to sell this course to 25 people. Personally, I'm not looking forward to the day when Facebook becomes as competitive as Google, so I'm limiting the number of people that will have access to this course. This is why this webinar was just for these few days this week. So you're fortunate enough to be on this webinar because others will not have the same chance that you have. Once this webinar is over, so too is this chance. I'm not looking for quantity, you know, and looking to sell hundreds of these courses. I'm looking for quantity. This is the shortest distance from where you are now to where you want to be. I hereby challenge you to be different than the 95% of people who bitch, moan, and complain, but never do anything to change their circumstances. I challenge you to be committed to changing your present circumstances. I challenge you to want something better than the status quo for yourself and for your family. Who really wants to be average anyways? I challenge you to make today different, to make today the turning point that you look back upon and say, that day changed my life. As you'll see in a minute, you have nothing to lose because of my risk-free guarantee and the opportunity to get everything for free. Now remember my promise to you? To share with you the exact business model that accounts for over $300,000 of my income every year, to give you every single tool you need to build an automated information marketing machine using the power of Facebook that's generating at least five figures per month within the next 90 days. Have I delivered on my promise? Do you remember your promise to me that if I showed you a system that worked and proved it to you, that you would move your life forward in big ways and invest in it? If not, this webinar has just been a big waste of time for you. So you're probably wondering what the cost of this course is, okay? And I'll get to the cost in a minute, but having a business that is ready to make you money, okay, is not going to make you money unless you have people at your website. So before I get to that, I want to go over some cool things with you. So what's a resource like this really worth? To have someone do all this research for you would probably cost you around $10,000. I should know, that's what it cost me. Particularly laser-guided, accurate information like this, specifically for Facebook social ads. This isn't some boilerplate collection of answers. Everything is explained in plain English with detailed screenshots, which means it's dead easy to understand, to read and understand. And it's logically laid out, which is why my Facebook ad formula is such a bargain. If you're new to Facebook social ads, it will give you the solid foundation to build a highly profitable Facebook social ad campaign in the easiest and quickest way possibly imaginable. You'll be guided by the hand from setting up your first social ad account and even in creating your own Facebook profile to successfully launching your social ad campaign in record time without the huge learning curve that most marketers experience. So what's it really worth to you? Well, it depends on you. What's financial freedom worth to you? Imagine what it would be like to legally print your own money, really control your own income. Start gaining your freedom today, the freedom to travel, freedom to work when and where you want to, the freedom to not have to answer to anyone, and the freedom from the financial shackles of debt. Okay? Here's a recap of the huge benefits and advantages you'll enjoy with Facebook social ads starting today. You'll gain access to a powerful online lead generation tool that will help turbocharge your business. You'll gain instant access to over 500 million prospects. You can target your perfect customer every time. You'll get real-time feedback and super high ROIs. You can use social actions to get more bang for your buck. Because social ads are still new, the bids are still considerably low. You'll definitely save a bundle on your advertising costs as compared to advertising on Google AdWords or Yahoo Overture. Your ads can enjoy an unequaled eyeball time of 30 minutes on average. No other site on the World Wide Web can offer you this kind of exposure to your prospects. Okay? Here's one more bonus. Keep in mind, this bonus, like the other six bonuses, it's only available to you if you buy while this webinar is still live. Very important. Okay, and that's because I'm giving away personal time with you. You get a small group phone call with me. This is a $1,500 value. I'll answer any and all questions that you have. I'll stay on the phone for as long as necessary, as long as there's questions. Okay, now this bonus is only available to you if you buy while this webinar is live. And like I said, that's because I'm giving away personal time with me. Now, this is the best part of the course. You know, people buy information products all the time and they never do anything with them. They hit a roadblock and they have nowhere to go. They can't afford. I mean, I charge $1,500 an hour for consulting. You know, most people don't have the money to pay for that. This is an opportunity. So when you hit those roadblocks, jump on the call with me and I'll get you unstuck. Okay, total value so far over $3,900. Okay, now look, this is very important that you understand this. Your success is my success. So the good news is that it's not going to cost you anything like you'd pay for a tried and proven system like a McDonald's franchise or the massive amount of capital required to start a winning company like Netflix. Not to mention the amount of liquid cash or excellent credit you would need. I think you get the picture. And those are not risk-free like this is. They don't offer refunds or guarantees. I do because I've seen my system work time and time again. Now, I've seen private workshops that teach a business in a box just like this sell for $25,000. I've personally paid $10,000 for seminars that have disclosed less information than I'm giving you in this course, a lot less. And that's not even including the hotel and food and transportation, okay? So I'm sure by this point you know that I'm not going to prices at $25,000. But if I did and your business made $25,000 each and every year, would I be wrong to ask for that? Not at all. But it would just be a matter of affordability. But no, you're not going to pay $25,000 or even $5,000. What would you expect to pay for a program that gives you a ready-made business in a box and total financial freedom? You're probably expecting the cost of this program to be $19.97. And if you guessed that price, you were right. I say were because that was the price I was going to sell this for. All the big marketing gurus sell their products that don't have a quarter of the information and money-making power that mine does for $19.97 all day long. But you're not going to pay that. In fact, I normally sell this course for $9.97. I know what it's like to want something and not be able to afford it. So what I wanted to do is make this as affordable as possible to as many people that could possibly get in on this, okay? Now, I can't stress this enough. I have a vested interest in your success. If the system doesn't work, you get your money back. This really is a win-win for the both of us. But for this to work, I had to develop a system. For this to work for you, I had to develop a system that's easy to understand and easy to implement. Now, I spent a small fortune getting to that point. I spent tons of money testing and trying new things. So the price is just right at $4.97 to get serious people on board, and yet it's affordable for everyone. So let's break it down. If you're not sure if this is for you, make sure to stay on the webinar because the lines are jammed and you might not be able to get back on. Don't worry, I'm going to be answering your questions live in just a bit. Okay? So I'm making 25 courses available. Okay? And if you sell just one affiliate product at 50% commission, okay, you sell a $9.97 product at 50% commission, this course will pay for itself. Don't you agree? So at this time, we have about 10 minutes left on the webinar. So I'm just going to kind of start my countdown clock here. So you have 10 minutes to decide whether, you know, you're going to invest in something that you know works. I've proved it to you. Okay? Keep in mind, the $1,854 in free goodies that I mentioned for placing your order are only available if you place your order on this webinar. Okay. Now, go to open up a new browser and go to onedaysaleonly.com. Onedaysaleonly.com. One payment, $4.97. That's it. Okay. Keep in mind, there's only 25 courses available. Since I only want to deal with action takers and people that are actually going to use this info, I'm only making it available to 5% of you. Statistics show that 5% of people are action takers. I expected this call to max out at 500 people, and it did. Therefore, I'm only making 25 courses available. The bonuses are also only available to people that place their order before this webinar is over. If the system won't let you get to the order page, that means there are no courses left. If you make it to the order page, order fast because your course is available, but you got to order fast. So why am I sharing this? Why am I sharing this so cheap? Well, I love coaching people. It was hard for me to go down the path and make all the mistakes that I did, and I want to make it easier for other people. I want to create a win-win situation for everyone. I want to establish a relationship with you. I'm investing in you and giving you an awesomely priced product with tons of value in the hopes that you'll invest in me later. Now, here's a word from one of our ecstatic customers. I got this not too long ago. So, dear Brian, I must say that I'm always very skeptical of buying make money courses, and I almost never do it. I bought courses in the past, and they've just never worked. I didn't think yours would either. I decided to give it a try because I didn't have anything to lose with the no-risk guarantee. The course ended up working better than you promised. I'm now making over $8,000 a month on Facebook alone. More importantly, this gave me the confidence to go into other niches and take advantage of other traffic sources. I now make a full-time income of over $20,000 a month. I even recommended the system to my mom so she can make some extra money. I'm totally transparent. This is all my contact information, my address, my phone numbers, fax numbers, emails, Facebook, Google, LinkedIn, all that kind of stuff. I'm not hiding from anyone like a lot of people online do. Okay? Here's a recap of everything you're going to get. You get the 20-minute fast start guide, 11 take-you-by-the-hand modules, template pack, checklist pack, report pack, teleseminar pack, free updates for a year, 6 bonus modules, small group call with me. That's over $3,900 in value, okay, for only $497. Open up your web browser, go to onedaysaleonly.com now. It takes just 2 minutes to fill out our secure action form. This is what it'll look like when you get there. You know, fill in the first step here, then you'll be transferred to this step. Make it happen now. Here's my simple, hassle-free, two-fold money-back guarantee. How certain am I that you'll get results? Here is my guarantee, okay? Yours to test drive for 90 days, 100% risk-free. If you're not happy with what you discover from my Facebook ad formula, I don't want or expect to keep your money. If you find that the Facebook ad formula isn't everything that I've said it is, if it doesn't live up to your expectations, you have my complete guarantee to protect your investment. If you, for any reason at all, decide that my course and the bonus modules can't do anything to improve your marketing, leads, and sales, just tell me within 30 days of your purchase and I'll refund your money in full, no questions asked. Number two, go through the course and put my system to the test by implementing it. If you don't get the results I promised, just show me that you gave it a valiant effort within 90 days of your purchase, and I'll give you a full no questions asked refund. Okay? It doesn't get any better than that. As you can plainly see, you really can't leave this webinar empty-handed. Okay? In fact, I'm going to sweeten the pot even further. I mentioned at the beginning of the webinar how you can get the Facebook ad formula for free. Nothing would make me happier than to refund your money because you took action. Okay? Number one, dig into the materials minutes from now. Follow my exact steps to generate, that actually should say $10,000 a month using the power of Facebook. Send me documentation of your success, website pages, merchant account pictures, as well as a photo and a testimonial, either audio or video, with written authorization to use it, and I'll refund every penny of your $497, period, any, end of story. You aren't alone anymore. I'm your partner in success. So open up a new web browser, go to One Day Sale Only, one payment $497. You get over $1,800 in free goodies if you place your order on this webinar today. Okay? How many? How many courses left? We have 17 courses left. We have about 10 minutes remaining. So let's move on here. We're getting to the Q&A part. Listen, there's three kinds of people in this world. Those that watch what happens, those that say what happened, and those that make things happen. Come with me on a journey and let's make things happen together. Remember, there's only a limited number of courses available. Last number I have is 17 from Courtney, and the system won't let you place an order if there are no courses left. So if you make it to the order page, you want to take action quickly. If you're still not sure if this is for you, make sure you stay on the webinar because I'm going to answer all of your questions live right now. Okay? So far we have Diane W., George S. coming on board, John F., Margaret H., George G. Congratulations. Welcome aboard. I look forward to working with you. Let's get to the Q&A here. So Jerry C. has asked, I have a family and a job and don't have that much time. I have trouble with complicated things. Is this going to work for me? This course, okay. Okay, the best thing about this course is that it can be gone through in a weekend, okay? So you got a weekend with some time, you know, I don't know, maybe 5 hours, something like that. But you can also just kind of skim through it if you're that kind of, you know, person, do the fast start guide. So no, it doesn't take a lot of time. And you're looking at a few hours a week once you've gone through the course and you saw that we implemented everything, the whole system so quickly, okay? So time should not be an issue for anybody. Okay, Julie R. asks, what happens if I don't like it? If you don't like the course, I mean, within 30 days, just request a refund. That's it. Period. End of story. That's as simple as I can answer that one. John K., how do I know that I can trust, believe you? Well, I think, you know, whenever we buy something, there's always like a certain element of faith there. I've given you all my contact information. I'm one of the top internet marketers. I would not jeopardize my relationship over, you know, my reputation over anything. So, hopefully my reputation speaks for itself, I guess. Trudy H. asks, I know you said you're only selling 25 courses. Can I have additional time to check with my husband? Unfortunately not. I do expect the 25 courses to be gone by the time this webinar is over. You know, sometimes you just got to go out on a limb and, you know, and make a decision to change things for the better for, you know, your spouse or your family or what have you. And, you know, asking someone else for permission to be successful, it doesn't sound like you're quite there yet, which is fine. So that's most of the main Q&A there. So let me issue this warning to you. Honestly, your decision doesn't matter to me. Your decision can make a difference for you, though. My dad always used to say the world needs ditch diggers too. You know, if you want to be a ditch digger, that's your business. Hopefully you realize this isn't just for you. Can you see your family right now? People are depending on you. Think of everything you'll miss out on if you don't act. Think about who will pass you by, your next door neighbor, your friend, your brother, your sister. Stop living paycheck to paycheck trying to make ends meet. Don't lose the opportunity to receive all your valuable bonuses. Picture yourself 1 year from now. If you don't change something, you'll be getting what you've always got. Okay, that's a definition of insanity. So open up a new web browser. Go to onedaysaleonly.com right now. Get $1,854 in free goodies, one payment, $497. Bonus package is only available to people on this webinar. How many courses do we have left, Courtney? We have 9 courses left. You guys, anybody that wants to get on this has to move fast. Now remember, you can get started today for just $497, and you can be in business today and making money by this time tomorrow. There are no monthly fees, no ongoing royalty or franchise fees, no ongoing licensing fees. It's one and done, and you own it for life. Put the $497 investment on your credit card, and you're putting absolutely nothing at risk. How many sales would it take to earn your investment back? Depending on which affiliate product you chose to promote, it could take as little as 1 sale. Again, you can get started for just $497 today, and you have a 30-day money back guarantee refund with no questions asked. Okay, you can have your first ad up and running in as little as an hour. Just think how it'll feel when a few times a month you open your mailbox on top of the other money you'll be making, and you see a check with your name on it for $500, $1,000, $1,600. This is your own business. Time is running out. Just go to onedaysaleonly.com and get started. You can get started for only $497 today. Time is running out as this webinar is ending. So make sure to open a new browser window right now and go to onedaysaleonly.com now to get started. Once this webinar is over, you don't have much time to buy. Order now with no risk and have your own business up and running in the next few minutes. I hope you're excited because I'm really excited for you. Now, remember why you watched this webinar in the first place. You were confused about your direction. You're tired of information overload. You want something different. You want something better for you and your family. You want financial freedom and security, the freedom to take vacations and buy fancy toys and all that stuff. You want something that is actually working now, not some secret that worked 6 months ago but no longer applies. You want a total transformation. Okay, you need to take action to bring on that total transformation. Opportunities like this only come along once in a lifetime. We only have about another minute left here. We're actually out of time, but this is a business in a box for just $497. You're getting over $4,000 in value. I've done all the work for you, and I'll take you by the hand and force you to be successful. My guarantee takes all the risk off of you and puts it onto me. We will probably sell out before this webinar is over. Okay? When you want something, you only have 4 choices. You can do nothing. Keep on doing the same things you've done up until now and expect different results. This is the true definition of insanity. This option is very expensive, and ultimately doing nothing gets you nothing. You could do it on your own with no training. Heck, why do you need me? You can let the school of hard knocks teach you. It's absolutely impossible for you to learn what I know for less than what I charge. You simply can't. You'll pay much more just to fix your screw-ups. You could hire someone else to do it for you, which is expensive, as we know. You can seek help from someone in the know, okay, which is me with a proven track record. Okay, you can spend $497 and benefit from over $50,000 of my mistakes. Your personal freedom is right around the corner. It's up to you to decide which path you want to take. I simply can't tell you more how my Facebook ad forum will help you grow your business, whether online or offline, in today's Facebook era. So if you want to master Facebook social ads and be one of the first to exploit Facebook's massive untapped market, stay tuned. With my marketing success backed by my testimonials and my satisfied clients, you simply can't go wrong. Okay? Right now. Take action right now. Action is what separates the successful from the unsuccessful. Traffic is the number one thing that separates you from success. Remember, I'm only selling a limited number of these courses. I look forward to hearing your success story soon. Okay? Now, we're nearing the end of the webinar. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you have any questions, you know, just keep Courtney will keep chatting with you. But at this time, I'm you know, the webinar is over for everybody else, but I want to talk, you know, the people that have purchased and invested in the course, stay in the line. I want to talk directly to you. But for everybody else, we only have how many? Three courses. And I'd imagine there's people that are in that, in the shopping cart right now trying to place their order or entering in their order information. Go open a browser window and go to onedaysaleonly.com. Okay, so only three courses left. This webinar is over for everyone else. You know, we'll give a few more minutes while I'm talking to the people who've already invested in the course. Everyone else can get off the line. If you haven't ordered, you want to order, get to onedaysaleonly.com now. I guarantee we're going to sell out in the next few minutes. So I want you to be a part of it. And thanks so much for being in the webinar. I really appreciate it. So I want to talk to the people who have chosen to invest in the course. I want to congratulate you, first of all, for being in the top 5%, okay? It's you're just awesome. I mean, you're one of the top 2% of the people in this world. Actually, top 5%, too. I don't know. So, some very, very small amount of people in this world that take action and make things happen. And let me tell you something. Your life is about to change in a big way. Check your email for product access. I can already see, you know, a bunch of people on the monitor here bopping around the members area, checking out the modules, fast start guide, the interviews. Awesome. They're really digging in. So here's what you can expect. Dig through the course, okay? You're going to get a small group call with me whenever you hit some roadblocks, which inevitably happens. Jump on a call with me. We'll get you unstuck. We'll get you moving forward, get you on the path to success, to where you want to be. And I'm just so excited. I mean, you can probably hear it in my voice. I am super excited, okay? And I thank you so much for investing and for being in this webinar. And your life is really going to change in magnificent ways, okay? So webinar is over. If you still haven't invested and you happen to still be on the call and want to catapult yourself into the top 5%, You got to do it. Last count, we only had three courses left. Courtney's in the bathroom. I can't get an updated count. So don't wait. Go here now. OneDaySaleOnly.com. Open a browser window. Get there now. You know, we may be sold out at this point. If the order page comes up, punch in your information. Okay, make things happen. Because if you refresh the page, you may not be able to get a course because we're right on that verge of selling out, if not already sold out already. So thanks so much for being on the webinar. It's been a great time, and I appreciate you allowing me to share tons of great info with you. So take care, everyone. Bye-bye.